Swole Benji here. Listen to my story of a game once grand. But the devs sold out and became nothing but a wasteland. The rampant botting, hacking, and over-moderation caused the economy to start rotting, legit players lacking, Joker behavior modification, my character assassination, no digital communication, the economic strangulation, Janie's lack elementary education, cause they sold out to a financial organization, all in the name of freedom from discrimination, in the name of institutionalization, to limit my linguistic communication, by this privately held corporation. Mentioning my name on the forums is a criminal conversation. Makes you guilty by association. But not those roundtable simps with insider information. Collecting unemployment compensation. Frustrated by lack of sexual relation. Marking me the bad guy due to their mental retardation. They blame me for ruining the arena. The great nature and juiceless Chad Gamer. Stop bitching like a prima diva ballerina drunk in tequila. You plate chasing useless sad lamer. Nevertheless, I'll address the process, but I must confess I'm not here to impress. While you obsess, I progress. You distress, try to suppress, but my success cannot be oppressed. As you don't even possess the strength to bench press. So just confess, you wear a dress, cause your cock regressed due to your axe wound abscess. From your failure to transgress, and your kids will be repossessed. Cause I've called CPS. Big guild mad, cause I'm calling out their sham. My vids help newbies straight up slam. Fastest dungeon clear is the grid axe, you say? Heck frickin' no, it's boltcasters all day. Releasing all your guild secrets like newbie Jesus. From my own genius, I hear your grievance. Nothing but peanuts, cause I'm straight-edged weedless. Sleepless with my own allegiance. Never bending the knee to weakness. Videos rising from the deepness bleakness. Like a phoenix, cause I spin sequences that have the biggest SEO penis. Energy gains, dungeons, and gimmick meta builds. Cleverly brained budgets and timid beta guilds. Hand-holding all the babies so they get their rewards. Reddit's guild recruitment threads are all you see on the boards. Knees never unbending, simps pretending to be the defending while forced to be attending, unending. Money lending, guild fights while the devs ignore the blatant degrading win trading. That isn't even real raiding while parading their high player simple fight, when in reality these guilds impede on individual civil rights. This game used to be based in Red Pill, but SBI sold out to Stillfront. Now its fundamentals have been displaced, disgraced, erased. Leaves a bad aftertaste like toxic waste. And in their haste, they've defaced the fundamental mechanics. It's all coincidental, the pay-to-win developmental. Non-accidental removal of solo play to further group dynamics, which will sink the game faster than the Titanic in the Northern Atlantic. Every major YouTuber's leaving, cause they're sick of grieving, of speed hackers thieving. Devs not believing, bots still deceiving, getting away with cheating. Game masters in chat seething over preschool insults, insisting we act like adults. Letting gather bots run wild while the economy gets defiled. But I get permanently muted for acting like a school child?
At least Planetside let me call people janitors and hot dogs.